All right. Oh, I got a resource pack to load. Turn them down a little bit. Crap, are they loud? Think I need should have a lever on it. A better way of getting experience so I can start combining this stuff.
The zombies.
Yeah. They give more stuff than they give experience.
They give experience just fine.
Yeah, but I got a lot of stuff to combine.
Yeah, but I mean, that's what I did with it. As I sat there with White Fang and killed everything and had an anvil right there so that every time I leveled up enough, I could just use it.
Hey, can you not hear me?
I can hear you.
All right.
Yeah, I was fixing some input issues on my end.
Ah.
That's why I kept joining and leaving. My apologies.
Oh, I couldn't. Since I'm streaming, that doesn't notify me. I don't get those notifications.
So, you guys want to finish lodestone stuff?
Absolutely, I'm on my way back.
Okay, I'm going to dump torches in the chest next to the bed. Out here, and then... Honestly, I need to probably not be wearing my iron gear for this.
Yeah, I was just trying to combine some stuff. Where is now I could probably just grab a couple of these then. Because there is just a bunch of enchanted armor.
So I have a set of leather if you want. I spent the afternoon kind of AFK at work at the spawners. I've combined them together. One of them should be like a full set where everything has protection 3 on it.
Yeah, that was one of the things I was wanting to do. And then a couple of these like stone swords.
Yeah. I felt so dumb because I sat there and I was at the spider spawner for the longest, and then I happened to find Stefan's zombie one, and I was just like, oh my god, this is so much better.
It's so much better, yeah. I was considering expanding the spider one today because I think I actually know how to expand it into those other spawners, but I don't think it's worth it. I don't think it's worth the time.
The zombie one's just fine, minus those guys with the thorn shields, but that's just like a minor inconvenience.
So if you take the White Fang sword that Alden found with the...
Where is the White Fang sword?
It's where you put the airship parts.
Yeah.
But it's got Smite 5, Unbreaking 5, and Mending on it. So it basically two hits the zombies. And so the thorns are much more negligible. Are you down there, Alden? I'll bring White.
Yeah.
Please remind me, Smite is the one that does more damage to undead, the skeletons and zombies, correct?
Correct.
Okay, because I have an iron sword with Smite 4 on it.
Nice, yeah, that would help. What's nice about White Fang is it's got mending on it, so like it's free in the zombie farm.
Exactly.
Yeah, we might just want to leave that down here.
Yeah, here, I brought it to you.
Where? Oh. Yeah, because, I mean...
Right now, that's all we really need it for.
Right. Well, I was just saying this thing just fills up so damn quick.
It does. The armor and stuff I've mostly been throwing away once I fill up the chest. Well, these are... not quite as in order as they were, but yeah. And the rotten flesh we honestly don't need at this point either.
Alright, got 43 diamonds total.
Nice.
But when I was down there, creepers started spawning underwater.
Underwater?
Yeah, so that was my sign to GTFO.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's a good sign for that.
I'm gonna stock up on some stuff in the chest that's over there by the lodestone area, and then I'll start making runs at it again. For the most part, it's clean, but there's a few spawners that need work still. I'm gonna need my iron armor here.
Yeah, see, when I should be working, I end up getting on Minecraft and work on the bait.
Yeah, my work has just been nuts. Last night especially was just...
Yeah, I was sitting there listening to you while you were doing all the calls.
Yeah, I didn't know my Discord was still up.
That's okay. I didn't hear you breaking any HIPAA laws.
Yeah, none of my stuff is...
any information.
Deals with any of that, but... It was just one of those things. Oh, crap, I left my... my deal on.
Grab more food.
So I made quite a few potions, kind of made them all splashable to help us. I expanded the nether wart farm.
I saw that. Looks good. Should put mushrooms down there as well.
That's not a bad idea.
Speaking of HIPAA laws, I am currently streaming.
Oh, yeah.
Just figured I'd make you all aware.
Alright, I'm re-logging to get my sound back.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can take out some of these spawners real quick. These creepers are not nice.
No, and I was reading something online that, like, some of them can spawn invisible.
Yeah, it's the very sneaky creepers. They've got a potion effect on them.
Oh, that's wild.
But, yeah, otherwise...
That's not cool.
Yeah, it's not. It's not cool at all. But the spawners are pretty well marked in the walls, so you just have to look out for them and then go for them once... This area has been touched in some way. This looks weird. Oh, this is where those that named silverfish was. That's what this is. Is this one still following me? Yes. Yeah, okay, he followed me down the stairs.
Top one flash.
Okay, there's one spawner down. The glazed terracotta that mark these has a creep. Yep, that one got me. Slightly speedy creeper. Any chance I can get my stuff back? Just with the pickaxe.
I'm gonna move that bed from Miner's Cavern over to the Load Mine, if that's cool.
That's fine. I've got one in the Load Mine too.
Oh, okay. Never mind, I'll go sleep in that one then.
For the most part, just doing torch runs and seeing if I can break spawners for now. First couple of floors are okay-ish, but that creeper is jumping so high. Oh my goodness, that's ridiculous. Can you see that one through the floor?
I can.
Alright, so I want to take that, and I need a pair of pants. Alright, there we go.
Okay, this way's safe. Let's go upstairs. So yeah, there's tons of iron over here, and I think, what, further down there's diamonds? Careful on the floor. Oh, creeper just fell through the floor. Is this one dead?
Oh, that's right. I needed to...
Yes.
think I found where you died.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to even go back to it.
Oh, they are hot on your ass, man. You got three of them.
Yeah. This is how I've been doing this. It's real dumb.
I'll call it suicide run for nothing.
It sucks that they spawn the silverfish when they die, regardless of whether or not they blow up. Okay, I have no food left, so I'm no longer running.
I can help with that. I got some potatoes.
No, it's fine. I'm gonna end up dying here in a second. I just want to see. Okay, so this area definitely needs more light. Let's grab a pickaxe and get back at it. But yeah, I had gotten to the point where I had mostly torched three or four floors up, and I decided that I was just gonna run for the top and see what was up there.
Yeah.
And I, like, this thing isn't on the top floor. It's on the second to top floor. And the top floor had a sign on it that I stopped to read, and one of the invisible creepers snuck up on me. I was like, you son of a bitch. Which I think it said, like, this looks like a fence if you look at it the right way or something like that, but it blew up when the creeper snuck up. So
something to troll you to stare at?
Yeah. Like, I stopped to look at it, and nice. The damn creeper followed me. You son of a bitch. It is interesting listening to creepers blow up from across the map.
Yo, so those shields take full blast and you don't take any damage.
Yeah, I think I knew that was a thing, and I had totally forgotten about it.
Because I have one of those thorn shields that I just right-click with it, and when these guys go off, and I don't take it, not even a half part.
Yeah, I think with a shield, you can pretty well survive a super creeper blast for the most part. And I always forget about it. Okay, so I need to go up this way. I know there's a spawner. Yeah, right there. Where are you? Are you right?
I'm up far above you. Okay. I think they're currently looking at me. Oh, no. They're tracking back on you now.
Yep, I see it. Let's see if I can turn around in the ice. I lit up the area that they were spawning in.
Alright, so that's a better one. Shears away, and I'll take that helmet.
Okay, another spawner down. Oh, they're right on me. That one blew up and killed them all. Nice.
Okay.
Oh, there's an invisible one right here, son of a bitch.
Alright, so White Fang I have in that bottom right chest.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I found, or I see the woolly box.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm getting away.
Oh.
We need to go above it. And light up the area up there, destroy the spawners that are up there, because they can fall through the ceiling there. But the spawners around the box itself aren't too bad. I think they're pretty well lit.
Good call. See if I can't start tunneling my way up if there's not any stairs.
There's another set of...
You're on the load mine, right?
Correct.
Yep, crap, because I forgot this stuff is silverfish.
Is there a bed? Okay, yeah, there's a bed right here.
There is, yep. Yeah.
You guys are just doing torch runs, right?
For the most part, yeah. I'm trying to... I'm taking pickaxes with me to try to knock out the spawners, if I can.
Okay, so I should probably...
Do you think that named silverfish would drop something interesting if we found him again? I have a good idea where he is.
Possibly?
That one's, this floor should be safe. Let's go up a floor. Here's a spawner that's dead. Ruh-roh. Spawners.
Alright, where are you guys? Oh, I see you guys. How do I get to where you guys are?
There are stairs. First left.
First left?
Yeah, on the bridge, you should be able to go up a set of stairs and then just keep following the stairs up.
Yeah, right. They zigzag up.
I think Dan might have gotten all the spawners up on this floor.
I think I got them all up to the floor the woolly box is on, but there's so many on that upper floor.
Yeah, I had to kill a couple below that, or below where I'm at now, but otherwise I think the next floor is the woolly box, which is where you are, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Then, and I'm trying to clear the floor above that.
Okay, then I will come up, because yeah, I think we're safe, everything below that, so
yes.
It's maybe just those.
Hopefully.
Oh, I didn't bring any armor. Oh, hi, silverfish. Let me lead you all away.
Dan, you got silverfish all over you.
Yeah, these damn creepers keep going off.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to try to get the ones in the woolly room real quick.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to put on my armor. I'm glad I didn't have it on before. Yeah, let me take this junk sword.
All right, come at me, bro. Shit.
Another down.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What happened?
I forgot about the holes in the ceiling.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking silverfish. Okay.
Yeah, they just pushed me the fuck off.
I'm gonna hope I can get my pickaxe back.
Mine, I can't. It's way too far out.
Mine's like right next to the woolly box.
I fell way down.
There's something weird behind the woolly box to the right, it seems. There's a creeper that I had wall hacks on that appeared to be in a room that wasn't one that you could just normally get to, so we might have to try to see if we can get around that room somehow. Of course, avoiding silverfish if at all possible. Let's see. Did any of my stuff fall through the floor? Yes, including my pickaxe. Beautiful.
There's definitely a large volume of the invisible ones up on this very top floor.
I'd buy that. All right, let's see. Nope, there are too many creepers in that room right now. All right, I've got torches to throw down on this top floor. Hopefully can help us.
That back corner you're running to is like almost certain death. That's where I keep getting messed up hardcore.
Do you notice that they... Oh, well, that one...
The Harbinger of the Fish Apocalypse.
Yeah, he was fast and had some kind of weird potion effect on him. That sucked. It's fine. I got a couple torches down, but hopefully he didn't destroy them all. What?
So that... you know how to trick silverfish, right?
Into what?
Jumping off the edge.
How?
You make these little platforms with at least a block gap, preferably 2 block gap. They jump over.
I think your pickaxe is on the level with the woolly box.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know that I need it now, but I'm going to try to get it. I've been ignoring the silverfish and just running past them, because eventually they'll go back into the blocks, and there are too many of them to want to fuck with. Plus, if you trigger that named one, he just brings them all out.
And that's what I'm saying, if we can get them to commit suicide.
Yeah, I mean, I can tell you where that one is, vaguely.
Yeah, if you give me a second, I'll...
And we can deal with him at some point, too. But, like, he literally was bringing them all out of the blocks and, like, eating through the floor until...
Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper.
There were no more left to show up.
So somehow I got one of the Creeper's abilities. Like, it all passed on to me, and I... Must be, because I got night vision, jump boost, and invisibility.
Interesting.
Let's see I can't use it to destroy some spawners.
I've got a handful of creepers in tow here.
Yep.
Suck. What are we upping?
Nearly 9.
Huh.
I found an invisible creeper.
Yep.
He came and said hi to my face.
What the fuck? Okay, there's one of those dudes who can pop silverfish, I'm pretty sure, because an entire row just popped in front of me. But he's all the way at the top. But I got a lot of torches down on that top floor above the woolly box. That place should be a little less dangerous at this point. There's gotta be a faster way to get up from this floor, right? I bet if I went that way, if I go to the right staircase. Alden.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's see. So this area, the one floor below us, that single block out in the middle of nowhere, that's where I was standing when that dude was popping. So one floor below that is where he's going to be, is somewhere in those bricks.
That Uber silverfish?
Mm-hmm. 2 floors down from where you're at right now.
All right. I might be able to pull him out then.
He had a Fish Apocalypse name, like that creeper that just killed me.
I'm about
to get knocked all the way to the bottom of the world.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
And there's nothing but silverfish down here.
Also sucks when the creepers are all blowing up all the torches I lay. Yeah, like this whole area is dark again now that you've blown up, you dick. Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah, because this is close to where I was mining.
Oh, shit. I've run out of running stamina here. Oh, fuck you, creepers.
All right, hold up. Stay there.
Yeah.
Take that, that, those. And these. Put that away.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to find some silverfish.
Every time you hit one, they pop another block, right?
Yep.
Yeah. They should find him relatively quickly, I would think. He's in there, though. Oh my god, that is nasty looking. He's probably a little further back, but they're starting to get it. Closer up here at this point.
Well, crap. What's there they go. They weren't coming after me anymore.
Oh.
Yeah, servers. Having a hard time keeping up with all the silverfish.
Oh, I buy that.
Yeah, I need a block.
I think at this point we need to break the spawners up here. I think it's probably as lit as it's gonna get. The issue though is that these spawners are off the ground on this level up here. Oh, it looks like you already started breaking a few of them though.
Where at? Top level?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'd managed to get, I think, 2/3.
Oh my god, they're just spawning in the middle of the air.
Yeah, they the silverfish stop spawning where they're supposed to.
Where are they spawning instead?
On the ground, on the bridge.
Weird. I don't have a pickaxe, but I think I maybe finished spawn-proofing this back corner enough to kill the spawner. Nope. Oh, silverfish. God damn it. It's not thinking.
Come on, you bastards.
Yes.
Yep. Come on. Follow me down.
You've broken the creeper AI.
What happened?
There was one just standing next to me and didn't give a shit that I was there.
Well, I mean...
The fuck? Oh, the silverfish. Yeah, I don't like that they're on the bridge.
Yeah, working on it.
Good. I mean, if they were all to spawn out of here, like if we were to get all of them out, then there'd be very limited space to walk, so.
All right, I managed to get the two spawners around the woolly box.
Nice. There's one still left right above it, I think, that I'm headed to now. It's uncovered, it just, I didn't have a pickaxe, and the silverfish were pushing me off my block. Creeper just fell to his death.
Yeah, I am getting mobbed by him. There's still a ton up there.
What, kiddo?
I'm right behind you, I'm just gonna come help.
I'm not really sure what you're talking about, buddy. Okay. I don't know. Oh no. There's so many holes in the floor.
Yeah. It is getting rough.
I'm gonna have to start taking blocks up with us.
Oh, I should grab a flint and steel.
Just light them all on fire?
Yeah.
Seems like a good plan. All of them. Somewhere down there, right there. See him?
Or grab a lava bucket.
Here, come in.
Yeah, I don't know if you have the stream pulled up.
Oh, buddy, stop. Okay, there's my pickaxe. Need that.
Or at least grab a water bucket. Wash them away.
Right. I don't like this cloud level. It's so hard to see.
Nope, went the wrong way.
Oh, somebody's stuff is here.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm sorry.
Okay, you're good. I didn't want to grab it from you. I think I can get around it. Yeah. Okay, you are a speedway.
Yeah, let me just try to grab water. I want to try to move lava. Oh.
He pelted a silverfish somewhere. It just went flying. It was ridiculous.
We have an actual farm now.
A silverfish?
No, well, that...
Oh, you're talking about the wheat and potato farm?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I guess that I was bored.
Huh. I maybe need a block now. Nope, I can make that jump. Okay. Nearly died. Let's see. Can I break this last spawner? Okay, spawner down. I don't know... 100% sure it was the last one, but I'm fairly certain it was the last one.
They're not washing away.
Oh no, we didn't get that one, huh? It's just blocked.
Oh, they're
silverfish. But I think that's all of them.
Where are they going to? They're not washing away.
Climbing.
The water?
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah, I didn't think they could do that.
So, Dan, back here in one of these corners, before I torched the area, it looked like there was some light coming up from underneath the floor. Yeah, back in there. Which seemed odd. But I figure this is probably all silverfish. Yeah.
Yeah, right.
That one's not. There's the hole. Is it just the floor below us?
Yeah, it appears so.
There's a spawner box down there, but yeah, I think so. Okay. Okay, so I think we're good. We just need to clear out the creepers that are up here.
Yeah.
And then it should be safe-ish. Well, and... I guess deal with the silverfish mess that's down there on the path back so we don't lose it.
There are no silverfish.
One coming up the stairs.
Okay. I have a pickaxe. I've been smacking them into holes, hoping that I can kill them.
Alright, apparently he doesn't bounce back.
Okay, fuck you, silverfish. Okay, I'm at 490. I'm about to die. What, bro?
He was very sneaky.
Very sneaky. Okay, I'm not gonna punch the silverfish. I know better. Oh, fell through the floor. Creeper? Silverfish. Alright, that's Dan's stuff. Oh, can I fall onto the bridge? Perfect. I'll get my pickaxe back. Alright, I'm gonna go get actual armor on now.
Oh, there we go. I'm gonna go get lava.
Do we have an enchanting table here, or is it just back at the main base?
No, just back at the main base.
Cool. I'm gonna... probably start enchanting.
Although we do have obsidian and diamonds and books, so we could make it an enchanting table.
Where the hell did we get obsidian from?
That was me accidentally breaking a another what are, or the green chest. I can't think of the name of my brain part.
Oh,
e-chest.
Yeah, thank you.
We don't have any swords. I want a sword.
Splinty back the other way. stone swords, though.
I think I brought some iron swords up into this chest. Are they not in there? Yeah, there's a couple. Okay. Alright. Let's see.
Alright, let's not die with our lava.
Wouldn't be the end of the world. There's still some more source blocks back there.
But yeah, to your point, man, I think we're
pretty well good. Just gotta clean up. Alright. Yeah. I see one on wall hacks.
Yeah, he's like stuck up in a wall. Like
that's the one. Yeah, he's like behind the woolly chest. I don't know. I wanna find out where he is. I'm curious if he just like got into a room that broke out with silverfish or what.
He's a prisoner.
Yeah. Get to him. I feel like I missed
foot and steel was what I was looking for. There we go. We just light them all on fire.
Oh. Oh, I see where he's stuck. He's in a weird place. Yeah. He fell into a hole from the top floor onto the second floor. But he can't get out, so not
over. That's what I was saying, as long as it keeps his ass contained, it works for me.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm making a mess.
There's definitely still an active spawner somewhere.
Is there?
I got an idea as to where it's at.
I mean, we should probably just grab the part and cut our losses.
I think you're probably right. It's got to be in these walls, considering where those guys were spawned at.
Yeah. I'm thinking it's like those spider spawners. They probably extended the possible range and then just buried them deep.
Right. God damn it.
Who?
Through the goddamn floor.
Well, the source block is still alive.
But you're not?
Nope.
Or did you lose the bucket?
Lost the bucket. But
that's fine. We got tons of iron.
Yeah, especially now with this area being vaguely safe. Blue.
Nice.
Apparently, I was slain by a silverfish.
Correct,
that's what it says.
Does that sound wrong?
No, I overheated.
Ooh, there's creepers on my tail, and I can't run. This feels bad.
Come here.
I feel like now I should not. Yeah. I feel like me picking up the part with no food on me was maybe a mistake at this point. I think my food is here.
Alright, I should probably come help.
We're good. I got the part on me, and I'm on the bridge. Oh god, the lava. As long as I don't fall through the floor, I should be fine.
Yeah, it's all over there.
Shiny part.
It's all over there with the silverfish. Oh, here.
I got it. I just was storing it in this box. Oh. All right. Let's take it home.
Take it home, put it in the box.
Alright, so there's definitely still creepers in there, but I think that we can fairly safely mine out what we need from that area now.
Just gotta keep an eye on your six.
Yeah. And even if you do die, it's not the end of the world. As long as you don't have multiple explosions on your items. Actually, I don't know if in 1.12 that creeper explosions destroys items or not. Is this bed right here always been here? Is it staying here?
That white one?
The white bed?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the first bed.
Okay. It's just going to reset my spawn, and I didn't want it to disappear and me end up back at the beginning.
We need to move it. That'd probably be a good time.
Oh, do you need to harvest those all?
There's a button.
Yeah, I know, but not everything's ready to harvest right now.
Too late!
Uh-oh.
Whoa, why did the water get stuck?
Oh, it's blocked. Yeah. I got a temp fix for that.
Pulling the shield out, please.
Yeah, that's why I usually put my shield away while I'm... planting, because it always gets in the way.
Yeah. Alright, I think that leaves us pretty well set. I'm gonna bail because my food just got here. But I might be back.
Yeah, my gear took a little beating, so I'm gonna go get some levels to recover.
Yeah, we need full sets of iron or diamond armor. Go take on that last little bit.
Is that right?
I bet. Yeah, just for that whatchamacallit? Weapons, arrow, leather, metal armor.
Because I was able to find the yellow and the in the weather center or whatever it is, or research center, excuse me, at the other place.
That place out in the sky.
The one that's on the other end of the car path.
Yeah, and then there's the castle, which will be in the same area.
Yeah.
I wonder. How far up do you need to go for diamonds?
It's not up, it's down.
All right, where do you go down?
So I haven't found any more, but it's not in the load mines. You know the area where you have the big waterfall that goes all the way up to the world height? You find the hut?
Yeah.
Yeah, at the very bottom of that, the pool of water underneath that, you have to go deep down and walk along the floor and you'll find a bunch of ore deposits.
Hmm. Have you already mined all the
bunch of them.
Diamonds well, out of it?
All the surface diamond. There's diamond under the iron and gold. You just got to look for it.
All right.
I went back earlier today when Stefan was on. I think I found another like 13.
Well, let me see if I can find gravel stone. Just hoping to find a bunch of dirt. This gravel will do. Now I'm gonna need dirt. Last long. Pretty sure I had a workbench out here.
Excuse me.
So wait, you saying you have to go all the way up to where that house is first?
No.
Okay.
Bottom of. Are you there? I can come out and show you.
Yeah, I'm down where this where I was before.
Okay, where are you at?
I'm down in the bottom.
Down here? Are you at the bottom of the load line?
No. Oh, I'm in the bottom of the small pool. Not in the bottom of the load mine.
No, that's where I am too. I don't see you. Oh, I see your name now. Okay.
Yeah, so you're saying in the...
Yeah, not in there. Not in there. So you'll see these doors I put? Like as airlocks to take a breather. So like if you stand in there and look at that wall, there's a whole bunch of iron.
Right, yeah, I've been...
So then swim this way? Here's another airlock. There used to be tons of diamonds.
Oh, holy moly.
Area.
I never saw
all
this over here.
Oh, yeah. And it just goes forever. And there's a bunch of pockets like this I've been mining out. The spot you're currently standing on, though, spawns creepers. There's like mossy brick on the floor.
Yeah.
There's also a hole over here that goes out of the world, so be careful with that.
Yeah, that's the other thing I noticed is that...
Yeah, if I was smart, I'd bring blocks down and just plug it. But I always forget. But yeah, I'll just stand in one of these doorways and just mine out all the ground around it. In fact, I'm standing on a diamond I just saw right now.
Oh, we're underneath
the load mine.
Yeah.
Yep, that's the bottom of it when you fall through. Or fall to the bottom. That's what I did, is swam down and came up all the way around. So yeah, like I said, I only got a couple of the surface ones that I could see. Doesn't mean I missed a few.
So wait, you can see the surface diamonds?
Well, yeah, like you look at the ground here and there was, you know, instead of gold or iron ore, it'd just be a couple of diamonds.
Oh, I thought you said they were underneath the iron.
Well, yeah, to find more.
Ah.
That's what I'm saying. I got all the ones that were on the surface. To find more, I had to dig down through some of the gold and the iron, because it's not like consistent. Like if you break up a piece of iron, there might be coal or gold underneath it or something like that. These aren't like vanilla ore pockets.
Well, right.
So yeah, I would be mining up some like gold and iron, and then all of a sudden I'd find like two or three diamonds underneath it.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything under this one. Should have brought more picks. Oop, that's out of the world. Vex, I hate you. What do I have?
Oh, yeah, I definitely wouldn't dig the block underneath yet.
Bye, silverfish. Yep, that's back to the void. Oh, you little bastard. Oh. Well then.
Yeah, man. I think they have some spawners hidden under there.
No. Alright. Creeper's been taken care of. Invisible creeper has been taken care of. Oh, and I got his stuff. His night vision, his... We could jump boost. Oh, yeah. I see some Aussie cobblestone.
Yeah, it'll be like mossy cobble and mossy stone. I think they're spawning from those.
Yep.
Did you find a spawner?
Yep. Alright, well, there's silverfish in there, but I can't do anything about that. Got another one. Best friends forever. What is that achievement?
Tame an animal.
What animal did you tame?
I got it as a dog.
Where'd you find a dog?
I told you. Well, maybe you weren't on the other night. I thought I said something in Discord about it. Yeah, when we were all on playing the other day, I found a wolf spawner. I just have to come be over here with some bones on me.
Huh. Oh, found some diamonds. At least a diamond. I'm trying to get gold because I'm trying to think that gold might keep us warmer.
Possible.
It's at least worth testing. Yeah, be able to get one diamond out of it. It is just one diamond, though.
True, but it's one less we got to get out of our own stash.
Do what?
I said yes, but it's one less we're taking out of the stash. So it always helps.
I just wonder if we should try to use the enchantment table and get fortune.
not mark this. Found some more diamonds.
Nice.
Well, I want to mark this area rather than mine these in case we can get some fortune on the pick.
Sure.
Excuse me. Another solo diamond. Where'd you fall from?
Oh, the one of the bridges.
Yeah.
I was hitting F5, cycled through my cameras real quick, wasn't paying attention, just ran off the edge.
So I put in some blue terracotta with some lights near it, next to doors. That's the symboling of where the two diamond blocks are. Oh, yeah, there's a couple over here. Maybe I should try to... Oh, that's why it's not working. Hmm.
isn't that working?
What are you working on?
Trying to create an air pocket. There it goes. So I found another diamond. What? No. Get this stuff organized again. Oh, there's a couple diamonds in here. Actually, quite a few diamonds. Thank you.
There's quite a lot of diamonds in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try to get fortune. Hey, Dan and Dan?
Yes.
Are you on the bridge or Neither. In the main room?
I am not.
All right, well, never mind then.
Need something brought to you?
Now I need to know what Y level that is.
Oh, gotcha. Trying to build a path up to it.
Yeah, I'm digging in the ice right now. And eventually I'll pop out, but knowing at what level that is would save me a lot of time. Yeah, I'm a wee bit high. Yeah, that's a lot of tunneling. That's the wrong way. No, that's the wrong way. Excuse me. Let's put the lava up. All right, lava's back in its place.
Well, that was random as hell.
What?
Oh, I was just exploring, and I happened to find a box in what looked like a destroyed woolly box. And so I checked the chest, and the pink parts in it.
What?
Yeah, it's just here randomly out in the middle of nowhere.
Where are
I'm not going
to
grab it. I'll come back. You know where the next area is?
No.
I was, you know how there's all the woods around it? I'm like literally just running through the woods and I saw a bunch of ships that are supposed to look like they're frozen out on the water. So I'm running and just kind of looking and checking each one of them and climbing to see if there's anything worthwhile. And there was one frozen into a wall, and this one was different from all the others because it had brick near it. So I just decided to check it out, and sure enough, there was a woolly box here.
Yeah, I have no idea where any of that is.
Yeah, I'll come back because I won't want to do it without getting it on stream or whatever.
There we go. I just put a bucket of water into the hole in the floor. Ooh. Should probably put a torch next to that. So that doesn't melt. Or freeze, I should say. So that way we have a quick way up and down. Or at least a quick way back up from that water. Alrighty, let's get to smelting this stuff. Was a composter a thing?
I don't know what version of Minecraft they released it in, but yeah, it's...
Yeah, I want to say it was later than 1.12.
.14. What are you needing the composter for?
Experience.
Ah.
I think you can throw rotten flesh in a composter. I have enough to make some butter armor.
Yeah, I think that brings our total down to 6. Part.
Where's White Fang?
I accidentally took it back to the base. It's in the chest that has the parts. Yes, thankfully I did not lose it.
I was about to say, it isn't where I left it.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll bring it back. I'm on my way back to base now. It took me forever to get out of the water.
Well, I'm going to level up and then try to get a fortune pick.
Yeah, no worries. I probably have to bounce soon anyway.
Tools, leather, weapons. Leather armor, metal armor. Oh, that's right in the White Fang. There it is. So they seem to drop leather chests the most. And helmets the least. Thank you.
looks like pants are good. Looks like we got a good shield. Yeah, just toss all the swords in there. Try to go get a fortune pick. All right, have a good night, man.
Yeah, I'll fuck you tomorrow.
Oh, I'm off with a couple of levels. Should see it breaking. All right, well, let's come back. Level 30 enchant. So I need more bookcases. So I need to be level 30. Ooh, an iron bar. Come across those very often. Bats didn't feel so good. Well, I could have just died. Should have been paying more attentions. Excuse me. I put up the wrong one. So 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this will probably benefit from a couple more books. efficiency. Inspiration. Is it always that? I just want fortune. It's not so much to ask for. Why did I come over here? Oh, yeah. Two reasons. Gotta put this back. get up to 36 and I'll enchant this damn pick. Oh, put up the right sword. There we go.
Now take whatever's in that position.
Give her the beans. I should have known something was up with that tree there. So knowing that, there's trees up there. Efficiency, you cocksucker. Respiration, unbreaking. Fortune 3. Well, has what I want on it. No, wait, there was... Aqua Infinity. Probably make a new helmet. All right, let's go get that crap. By crap, I mean diamonds. Probably be decked out in full iron now. Yeah, I'm glad I got Fortune 4 on this thing. I remember right. Time to wait around for that. There we go. Risky diamond. Okay, so gold is not better than iron. Ah, there it is. Yeah, that's what I thought. Thank you. That's that part. What are we looking at? Excuse me. We got the burpees. Oh, this is where it just was. Oh, well then, that boat sunk. All right, well, 41 diamonds is a pretty good haul. Let's put up that. Yeah, because Jiminy Christmas, there's... arrows. There was... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's significant. I don't know where to put this stuff, though. Boop. I need to be on the other tracks. Let's go check out. I really don't like how this is all shoved over to this side. Let's make sure I am still talking. I am. Oh. Okay, there's something lit over there. I did have another plan, but that caught my eye. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Oh, yeah, there was a wolf spawner out here. Oh, that's the cloud layer. Durr. Yeah, that was the one. Excuse me. Oh, this is a death trap.
Excuse me. Okay. How do you like getting arrows to the face, huh? Alright, well, this is something I'll come back to.
Yeah, I need to fix the rail system too. I should have enough gold to do that as well. Yeah, redstone dust is gonna be the problem there. Feel like I should have picked one up. Shit. All right. I will probably not be back, but thanks for playing. Good night, folks. Excuse me. Don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, other than I'm just super gassy. But anyway, up to 90 followers. Good gracious, y'all. Anyway, have a good night.